From CNN London, I'm Monita Rajpal. This is World Report. The U.S. president unveils his Afghan war strategy today. Barack Obama held an hour-long video conference with Afghanistan's president Hamid Karzai several hours ago. Mr. Obama will then go public with his plans in a long-awaited speech. He's expected to say he's sending approximately 30,000 more U.S. forces to the war zone. White House correspondent Ed Henry tells us what else to expect. The White House Fars News Agency now confirms that five Britons on board a racing yacht have been arrested by Iran's Revolutionary Guard. The men were sailing to Dubai last week when their yacht was intercepted. Now, Britain is trying to get them released. CNN's Atika Schubert joins us now from outside the British Foreign Office. What's Britain saying about what they're going to be doing?
Well, Britain said the Foreign Office has said that they contacted their Iranian counterparts immediately.
Arab Emirates stock markets have plunged for a second straight session. The Dubai financial market closed down 5.6%. In Abu Dhabi, the ADX General Index dropped more than 3.5%.
Jim Bolton is
following the story. He's in Dubai. He joins us now. And Jim, what's happening today? We see the markets not closing higher. They're closing lower. Granted, today not as low as it was yesterday. But how are investors feeling about Dubai's credibility at this point? Also want to bring you now up to date, and the story that we had just reported to you there with Atika Schubert on the five British yachtsmen who are being detained in Iran at this point for having sailed into Iranian waters. Atika did talk about a father of one of the yachtsmen who had spoken to media. Now, here's a soundbite from this father, who is, again, a father of one of the crewmen who is being detained in Iran.
Spoke to him briefly. The reporter on board...
It is chilly and stormy across much of Europe. Mari Ramos is at the World Weather Center with the very latest on that. Mari, it's cold.
Oh, yes, Monita. Very, very cold across many parts of Europe. And we're seeing a little bit of a shift in the weather patterns. Cold and dreary. Hopefully we'll get some sun today. Back to you.
Yeah, just hit like a ton of bricks. And
there
you wasn't
go.
Expecting it. Mari, thank you very much. I'm Monita Rajpal in London. World Sport this morning.